Hello everyone, welcome to my channel AnujJindal.in. Today we'll be dealing with the questions regarding the topic Venn diagram and syllogism. Here are the directions given related to the following question. Please read the directions really carefully because sometimes in the exam, the examiner changes the directions and students think that the directions remain the same for every question. But in doing so, the students might make a mistake while solving the question. So please pause the video here for a second and read the directions really carefully. Let's move on to the question. Here are three statements given, followed by two conclusions. We'll try to draw Venn diagrams with the help of each statement and then try to solve the question. The basic methodology to solve the question is, with the help of Venn diagrams, we'll see whether the conclusions follow the statements or not. So let's see what are the statements given. First, all answers are questions. Second, all doubts are answers. Third, some doubts are reasons. So first of all, we will take statement number one and try and draw its Venn diagram. So the statement is all answers are questions. So the Venn diagram for this statement is a very simple one. If this is question and these are answers, then you can see all answers are questions. So let's mark it number one. Now the second statement is all doubts are answers. So the Venn diagram will be quite a similar one. If these are answers, then all doubts, if these are doubts, then these all doubts are answers. You can see doubts are inside the answers. So all doubts are answers. So let's mark it number two. Now the third statement is some doubts are reasons. So the possible Venn diagram for this can be, if these are doubts and these are reasons, you can see this part, the overlapping part, these are some doubts are reasons. So let's mark it number three. There can be another possibility for the same statement, that is some doubts are reasons. We can draw a Venn diagram like this also. If these are doubts and these are reasons. Now you can see some doubts. Which doubts? This part are also reason. So this, let's mark it number four. There's another possibility. In this case, if these are reasons and these are doubts. Now you can see here all doubts are reasons. When there is a case of some, we have to take into consideration the case of all also. All doubts are reasons. Let's mark it number five. Now the first conclusion given to us is all reasons being questions is a possibility. So to check this, let's combine Venn diagram number 1, 2, and 4. So the combined Venn diagram can be, if these are reasons and these are doubts and these are answers, and the last, this is questions. Now you can see this Venn diagram has to also satisfy all the given statements. So let's check whether this is a correct Venn diagram or a correct combined Venn diagram. So the first statement is all answers are questions. You can see these are answers and it is present inside questions. So this implies that all answers are questions. Now the second statement was all doubts are answers. Now you can see doubts, this is doubts and they are inside answers. So that also implies that all doubts are answers. So second statement is also correct. Now the third statement was some doubts are reasons. Now you can see some doubts, which sums out these one, are also reasons. So all the three statements are satisfied here. So from this combined Venn diagram of first, second and fourth, you can see that conclusion one, that is all reasons being questions is a possibility. These are all reasons being questions, because they are inside also questions, is a possibility. So first conclusion is correct, that is conclusion one follows. Now the second conclusion is all answers being reasons is a possibility. So for that, let's combine Venn diagram numbers 2nd and 5. So the second Venn diagram is If these are doubts and these are answers and these are inside reasons. Now you can see, because in the fifth Venn diagram, doubts are inside reasons. So we have made reasons a superset here. Now this is the combined Venn diagram of second and fifth. Now the conclusion was, all answers being reasons is a possibility. Now you can see these are all answers and they are inside reasons. So that means all answers being reasons is a possibility. So this is correct. So second statement is also correct. Now you can see here both the statements are correct. That is, both conclusion 1 and conclusion 2 both follow. So when such is the case, then we have read in the directions that we have to mark option E as the answer. That is, when both conclusion 1 and conclusion 2 follows. So option E will be the answer. You can also see the Venn diagrams here in a clearer manner. So the first statement was all answers are questions. So the Venn diagram we have drawn was this. Then the second statement was all doubts are answers. So the Venn diagram we have drawn was this. And the last statement was some doubts are reasons. So we have drawn three possible Venn diagrams. It is third, fourth and fifth. Then we have combined Venn diagram number 1, 2 and 4 and we have got this Venn diagram. That is, reasons are inside doubts and doubts are inside answers and answers are inside questions. And from this we have concluded that conclusion 1 is correct. Conclusion 1 follows. And then we have combined Venn diagram number 2 and 5 and we have got this Venn diagram. And from this we have seen that conclusion 2 also follows. And when both the conclusions, that is conclusion 1 and conclusion 2, both follow, then we have to mark option E as the answer, as we have seen in the direction. So option E is the correct answer. So if you like this lecture, you can subscribe to my channel. Also, you can join our Telegram group for regular discussions. The link for these is given below in the description. Thank you.